IndyCar Series goes to New Orleans for the first time for the IndyCar Grand Prix of Louisiana, and it will be held on the same weekend as the French Quarter Festival, which has been called the biggest free music festival in the U.S. Last year, it had over 730,000 in attendance, so there will be a wild atmosphere in New Orleans. This could lead to a huge boost for the IndyCar Grand Prix of Louisiana in terms of attendance. The ribbon was cut on the NOLA Motorsports Park in 2011. With a construction cost of $62 million, it took almost 3 years for the project to come to fruition. This track has hosted such events as the AMA Pro Racing Superbike Championship, as well as the Indy Lights, which is IndyCar's development series. This race will be held on the North Track, which is 2.75 miles long, and there are 16 turns that IndyCar's finest will have to navigate. To bet on the IndyCar Grand Prix of Louisiana, click to the Motorsports Racing tab at BetDSI.com. All the drivers that are scheduled to line up in New Orleans will have their respective odds from the favorite to the underdogs. Most of the drivers will have a plus sign by their odds. So, for example, you might see a driver that has odds of plus 750 to win the Grand Prix. That would mean that a $100 bet on that driver would bring a $750 payoff if that driver wins the race. On occasion, you might see a driver that has odds with a minus sign beside them. That would indicate that that driver is the favorite to win. A driver might be valued at minus 220 to win the race. In this case, it would mean you would have to bet $220 to win $100 on that driver. You don't have to bet in $100 increments. The odds are just set up that way so it is easy to understand the payouts. There are also prop bets or propositional bets where you can bet on drivers to go head-to-head. In this case, you're just betting on the driver to have the best finish of the two rather than win the race. Two drivers will be pitted together, and the one that finishes closer to first will be the one who cashes in on that bet. Click over now to check out all the motorsports odds on the board, including Formula One, NASCAR, IndyCar, and more, and make a few wagers at BetDSI.com.